Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn off indexer performance in your laptop. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon, then select on settings. Right now select on search, select searching Windows, and scroll down. At the end position you can find indexer performance, just turn off. That's it. I hope you can understand. Hope guys this video can help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.